said, oh, but I should give this to you.
Nah, that's for you. I got that for you.
I don't want it.
But it's, you love it. It's your favorite.
Zeke, we're not dating. We're not a couple.
Okay, let's start. Let's make it official.
Zeke.
I want to be your man, Marlene. I know you like me. I like you so much. I can hardly breathe. I like you so much. I feel like I got thunder and lightning inside me. You make me nervous. But you also make me calm. Real calm. Calm almost like how God must be calm, you know, Marlene? Calm from loving. I love you. Marlene, I love you. What do you think about that? Okay, look, I don't even concede to nothing. And you know I'm not like that anyway. But if you see the way you're looking at me right now, that ain't the look of someone who don't like someone. So come on. What do you say?
No! No, because I'm gonna be a singer, Zeke. I'm gonna be a disco
star. I know you will. I know you will.
And someday soon, I'm gonna cross that East River, and I can't let anybody distract me from that.
I won't distract you.
Yes, you will. And it's sad because you are so gifted, you're so smart, and you just mess around with it. Like today in class, when you were supposed to stand up and do that poem, you say you want me, but you don't know what it is that you want, but I do. And even if I was gonna be with somebody, which I'm not, I'm gonna be with a man that has goals and has a plan. Not a kid from the neighborhood, not a boy, not you.
Marlene.
Not now!
Marlene, if you give it a chance.
I don't love you, Zeke. I don't love you. And it's quits.